the area that we were was surrounded with Taliban and everything.
We cannot go outside that area, otherwise you'll get killed.
Sleeping in your bed thinking, oh, any minute something's going to land on your house.
I got family members killed in front of my eyes, and they were going to take my dad away, so we had to escape, otherwise we wouldn't be alive today.
Leaving the old life behind.
When we moved from Afghanistan to Australia, we couldn't read or write the alphabet, so we had to start everything from scratch.
The percentage of our students that come from non-English speaking backgrounds is extremely high.
Language is the ability to be able to communicate with each other and to make connections.
If you can't communicate effectively within the language structures of the country that you live in, you are powerless.
It's crucial for children to be able to speak fluently and be able to express themselves, because if you don't, you'll be like that little bird in a cage. You won't be able to fly. You have wings, but you're restricted.
For us to actually have a program that accelerates their language acquisition is just crucial, because they can't access the mainstream curriculum until their English is at a high enough level for them to comprehend what's going on.
If you look at the NAPLAN results and you analyse them carefully, what we find is that it's the EAL kids who are often doing the best in terms of student learning performances.
Communication is the key, and EAL definitely is the door to learn the language.
It was a privilege for us to study here, because they make sure that you feel home.
All the support that we had, not just myself, my family, we settled in much more easier. And if it wasn't for them, I don't know what we would have done when we came.
And they've given up everything, the parents, to try to set up a new life for their students. And luckily, this school is able to meet that need in a wonderful way.
Everything that we do for them here lays a foundation for their future learning.
The ultimate purpose for our EAL program is to make sure that all our children that go through that program become strong and effective contributors to the Australian society. And you're being